Masato. Masato is considered our local beer, which is made out of yuca. You know yuca? Some people call it manioc, some people call it cassava, some people call it tapioca roots, but down here we call it yuca. Yuca. You know, do you want to know the way how we make masato here in the rainforest? Very good. Very nice way. I will tell you how we make masato. So, the ladies, what they do is they just peel the roots, and after they peel it, they just boil it for about half an hour or 40 minutes. After they boil it, they put all the manioc on a wooden base. Yes? And then they start mashing it, like a mashed potatoes. Yes, after they do that, the ladies, they just take a portion of the mixture and put it in their mouth. And then they start chewing it. For a few minutes, maybe 3, 4, 5 minutes.
Thank you. quiera. Pero así, aquí se puede campeonar.
Chicken.